going about collecting and deceiving people. So whoever is dealing with it is doing so as it is our own risk. No single vote. It doesn't command one single vote from SDP.
Which means it's not a void.
It's not a void. It just come there. They should take back their money. They should take back their money. Collins Arera is not a member of SDP as for now. He was, but due to his unscrupulous behavior and scammy behavior, he was suspended from national and the state endorsed that he's not a member. Who has been acting in his stead is Eda Felix Obayangbo.
Yes.
Okay, so what does the party intend to do now?
Well, since it just came to our notice that Collins, again, in his usual game of scamming people that he's still the chairman or whatever, we cannot have two state chairmen in one state. This one is claiming he's SDP chairman. Which one is the authentic one from Abuja? None. Till of recent, the primaries we had, the one we know is Eda Felix Obayangbo, not Collins. Those who are having affiliation with Collins, like the APAC chairman, I don't know his name, he is always saying it's his own chairman. It's him that makes him SDP chairman, not our own SDP. The SDP National Secretariat knows Collins as a scammer and his subordinator or whatever, I don't know how to, you know, somebody who doesn't care about his leaders or whatever, and he has been on suspension for the past 2.5 years. He's not our member, neither does he participate in our activities. He's just on his own, a lone man who carries files and continue to convince people and see SDP chairman or to scam them from their money. We don't have any affiliation with whatever transpired today that he's SDP chairman. And he has surrendered the whole of SDP. Nobody is following Collins Arera, not single vote from him.